Yeah. It's been a ride. I guess I had to go to that place to get to this one. Now some of you might still be in that place. If you're trying to get out, just follow me. I'll get you there.
You can try and read my lyrics off of this paper before I lay them, but you won't take the sting out these words before I say them. Cause ain't no way I'm gonna let you stop me from causing mayhem. When I say I'm gonna do something, I do it. I don't give a damn what you think. I'm doing this for me. So the world, feed it beans. It's gassed up if it thinks it's stopping me. I'm gonna be what I set out to be. Without a doubt, undoubtedly. And all those who look down on me, I'm tearing down your balcony. No way fans of us, don't try to ask him why or how can he. From infinite down to the last relapse album, he still f***ing. Whether he's on salary, paid hourly, until he bows out or he s*** his bowels out of him. Whichever comes first, for better or worse. He's married to the game, like a f*** you for Christmas. His gift is a curse. Forget the earth, he's got the urge to pull his d- from the dirt and f*** the whole universe.
I'm not afraid, I'm not afraid to take a stand.
I shouldn't have to rhyme these words in the rhythm for you to know it's a rap. You said you was king, you lied through your teeth. But I, your feelings, instead of getting crammed, you're getting capped. And to the fans, I'll never let you down again, I'm back. I promise to never go back on that promise. In fact, let's be honest, at last we laughed. CD was aired, perhaps I ran them accents into the ground. Relax, I ain't going back to that now. All I'm trying to say is get back, click, clack, blow. Cause I ain't playing around, it's a game called circling. I don't know how, I'm way too up. So I could come back a brand new me, you helped see me through. And don't even realize what you did, believe me, you. I've been through the ringer, but they can do little to the middle finger. I think I got a tear in my eye, I feel like the king of my world. Haters can make like bees with no stingers and rock dead. No more beef flingers, no more drama from now on. I promise to focus solely on handling my responsibilities as a father. So I solemnly swear to always treat this group like my daughters and raise it. You couldn't lift a single single on it, cause the way I feel, I'm strong enough to go to the club or the corner pub and lift the whole liquor counter up. Cause I'm raising the bar, I shoot for the moon, but I'm too busy gazing at stars. I feel amazing and
I'm not afraid, I'm not afraid to take a stand, take a stand. Whatever, weather, cold or warm, just letting you know that you're not
up right on the spot. It's so on right now. Bloody crasher, panty snatcher. Call me up if you a gangster. Don't be fancy, just get dancy. Yeah, so serious. So raise your glass if you are wrong. In all the right ways, on the underdogs. We will never be anything but loud. A nitty gritty, dirty little freaks. Won't you come on and come on and
people on behalf of the coaching staff, the school, the administration, and the entire Sayreville community, I want to congratulate you guys. The beautiful thing about Sayreville football players, y'all, is you never quit, number one. You're as tough as nails. And when things go bad, it doesn't matter because there's always somebody there to pick you up. And we couldn't have had a worse start to today's game, the adversity we faced. But you know what? You kept playing Sayreville football, and the scoreboard tells the story, gentlemen. And it's all about everybody being part of this team. There's no I in the word team. And when you play together as a football team, you're a special group of players. And today you showed it to the whole entire state. Congratulations.